My name's Rob Beasley. I work for Ricardo. I'm responsible for gasoline engine development in the US. And I'd like to introduce our research engine. It's called Ethanol Boost Direct Injection. So the purpose of this engine is to develop the same performance out of a gasoline engine, 3.2 litre V6 engine, as the 6.6 litre V8 diesel that's currently in the full-size pickup. And we plan to put this engine into a full-size pickup later in the year to demonstrate a significant improvement in fuel economy. One of the things we're doing on this project is typically flex fuel vehicles sold in the US at the moment have 30% fuel economy detriment because of the ethanol. We're trying to take advantage of the properties of ethanol, the latent heat vaporization and the high octane, to improve the performance of the engine, to close that gap, to make ethanol then a cost competitive alternative for the consumer. So how we've done that, we've taken a standard V6 production engine made by General Motors, and we've highly modified it. We've added two turbochargers, sequential turbochargers. We've added EGR coolers to add about 25% exhaust gas back into the combustion. We have an intercooler here. Also we have a direct injection and an advanced ignition system. So out of this engine, we plan to get, it's a 3.2 litre, and we plan to get 900 newton metres worth of torque on ethanol, and about E85, and about 770 newton metres out of regular gas. And the engine is optimised for any blend between E0 to E85, depending, you know, on price of ethanol at the time. So it's a research project we've done with a number of collaborative partners, and also Growth Energy we're working with now. Growth are supporting the ethanol industry in the US. Ricardo are providing the engine technology, and we have a number of collaborative partners in Bear, who provided the intercoolers, Honeywell, who provided the turbochargers, Bosch provided the fuel injection system, Delphi produced the ignition system. We have a British company called Granger & Worrell who produced the head castings for us, their special head castings. So they're all integrated into a system to provide very high performance. We're getting diesel-like performance out of a gasoline engine. We're seeing cylinder pressures very similar to a diesel, 180 bar cylinder pressure, which is in the range of some diesel engines now, and that is on E85. Regular gas, we're getting in excess of 100 bar, and from that we're getting very, very high torque. So the plan is to put this in the full-size truck later in the year and have the same trailer towing capability as the diesel engine, pull a 16,000 pound trailer on the back with no detriment in performance, and similar fuel economy. As I said, it's optimized for gas and E85, so you know, we're taking advantage of these properties.
So can you change? You can change blends on the fly?
Absolutely. So when you fill up, whatever blend you put into the tank, that we have a sensor in the fuel line that determines what the octane rating is, and we'll change the algorithm of the engine according to that octane rating. So we're always taking advantage of the property of ethanol.